800 relay championship, and on the outside, Lock Haven. Fastest time in this group, and they are very evenly matched. Everybody is between 3:16:10 and 3:15:18. So this ought to be a celebration here in section one.
They're all going to run faster than that. I guarantee that. All right. Hope I don't fall off this thing trying to take it. That's a good position.
Stay right there. Stay right there. Stay right there.
Good job.
UMass Lowell in front of Robert Lickway, the Northeast Penn Intermediate Hurdle Champion.
Put us in it, Prince.
Let's go.
Get us in it.
Lincoln, this is Darryl Basco.
He is making up some ground. I'll give him that.
Jump. Score at 200 meters. He's going to get to the top off of Ryan Richards.
Put us right back in it.
This is Raymond Richards. He was a member of that team for one of the Blue Tigers that finished third a year ago.